Hello students, I hope all of you are fine. Today we are going to discuss our unit test 1 and unit test 2, English 2. In last lecture we have discussed unit test 1, 2, English 1, right? Today we will discuss our English 2 papers. Okay, so let's begin with it. Okay, we are going for unit test 1, English 2. So first question, what it is? A common noun is the blank space name of any person, place, animal or thing. So if you know the definition, you can give this answer. What is the definition? A common noun is the general name of any person, place, animal or thing. So the correct answer is general. Okay. Let's see the question number 2, that is noun or name of the people, place, thing or all of the above. Obviously, it has to be all of the above because nouns are the name of people, place, things, all three. Right? So, all of the above is the correct answer. Here we are just showing the, I am selecting the answer, we will see the result in the last. Okay. Select the common noun from the given sentence. The cow was very big. So, the common noun is cow, right? Cow is the common noun. Let's see question number 4. Select the common noun from the given sentence. So he was the most studious of all students. So here common noun is students. Correct, students shows the common noun. Now question number 5, that select the common noun from the given naming words. So here nouns are given in the option, which is the common noun, Hindustan Times, Mahesh, May. So all three, Hindustan Times, Mahesh, May, those are written with capital letter and those are the proper noun, right? Those are the proper noun. So the correct answer is D, the school. School is the common naming word or common noun. Okay. Here question number 6 to 10, those are a common type question. Okay, so in that, what we got here, that find the odd one out. How odd one out? That in option, if you see, there might be common nouns are given 3 and 1 is the proper noun. So proper noun is the odd because all 3 are the common nouns, so that is the odd one. So same way we need to do. You see the question number 6. Tree, garden, kitty and frog. So here tree, garden and frog, all three are common noun and kitty is the proper noun. So answer should be kitty because that is the odd here. Now question number 7, you see Sunday, I, Surat, Asia. So here Sunday, Surat, Asia, all three are proper nouns and ice is the common noun. So which is the odd one? Ice, because it has to, all three options are proper. So fourth one is the ice, that is the common, that is the odd one. Question number 8. Back, part, valley, main. So here back, part and valley, all three are common nouns and the D option may, that is the proper noun, right? So the may is the correct answer. Question number 9, you see similar way 9 and 10 also is there countries, US, India, Nepal. So in this US, India, Nepal, all three are, what are those three? Those three are proper noun, right? Those three are proper noun. So answer should be countries, right? Which is the odd one? Countries is the odd one. Now question number 10, you see. Guava, Anil, school and hill. So here you see, Anil is the odd one, right? Because Anil is the proper noun. Guava, school and hills are the common noun. So Anil is the proper noun, which is the odd one. That is the odd one. Now you see question number 11. What it says? Proper noun is the blank space naming of any person, place, animal or thing. So if you know the definition of proper noun, so proper noun is the specific name of any person, place or animal. That is the answer. Question number 12. How many proper nouns are there in a given sentence? Hina went to England and America. England and America last one. So So here, how many proper nouns you find? Think of it. I think there are three. Why? Hina, that is a person name, right? That is a proper. England and America, both are country names which are proper, right? Or particular or specific, you can say. So Hina, England and America, all three are proper nouns. So here we need to count proper nouns, right? How many? So three is the correct answer. Let's see question number 13. How many categories are there in parts of speech? If you remember the lecture, you can say easily 8 parts are there. That is the answer. Now question number 14. Nouns are known as the, what we can say nouns in a second way, that is naming word. So naming word is the correct answer. Question number 15, you see. So in question number 15, what they asked, a proper noun always begins with capital letter, right? That is the answer. Question number 16, select the categories from the part of a speech. So which are the categories here? Pronouns, adverb, preposition, and all of the above is given. All of the above means option A, B, C, all three is the correct. So here proper noun, adverb, and preposition, all three are coming in the parts of a speech. So the answer should be D, all of the above is the correct one. America is the name of place, right? America is the name of place. So that is the correct answer. So this is the right answer. Now question number 18, you see what they ask, select the proper noun from the given sentence. Here one sentence is given and we need to select the proper noun. Akbar the Great, Emperor of India, was a secular person. Okay. So here what they have asked us, proper noun. So what can be the proper noun? Particular person name or place name, right? So the answer should be Akbar and India. So Akbar is the person name, that is a proper a particular, or India is the particular country name. So Akbar and India both are the proper noun. So answer should be Akbar and India. January, Yamuna and Mumbai are which type of nouns? So all three are the proper noun, right? If you remember, we write proper noun with a capital letter also. So all three are a specific place name or month name. So proper noun is the correct one, right? Let's see question number 20. State, book and rivers are which type of noun? So state, books and rivers are common noun, right? If you know the example of common noun, you can give this answer easily. Okay, let's see our question number 21. What it says? Before we go in 21, you see some notice is given. Select the proper noun from the given option. Here, question number 21 to 25, there will be 4 options. In that, one option will be proper noun and remaining will be other noun, common noun. So, with that we need to select. So, you see question number 21. Neha, school, temple and garden. So, in this, Neha is the proper noun because it is written with a capital letter also. You can identify easily, right? Neha is the correct answer. You see question number 22 next. Sunday, June, Neha, all of the above. So here Sunday, June and Neha, all three are the proper noun. So answer should be all of the above. Fine. Now you see question number 23. So which are the option is given here? Jar, Sachin, plumber, lawyer. So here Sachin is the proper noun. Remaining are common noun. Question number 24. Mango, rose, Mumbai, donkey. So you see here, mango, rose and donkey, all three are a common noun and Mumbai is the proper noun, which is the particular place name. That is the correct answer. And you see last question number 25, that cinema, theater, dungal and mall. So here, cinema, theater and mall, all three are a common noun and Dangal is one particular movie name. So Dangal is the right answer. Okay. So here we have finished our answer. So let's see the score of first. Right, what score I got, that we will see. So let's see the score. Yes, here you can see my score. 25 I got. Right, it means my all the answer are correct. So let's see. Here, question 1. Common noun is the general name of any person, place, animal or thing. Question 2, that nouns are the name of people, place and things. All three are correct. So all of the above. Select the common noun from the given sentence, that the cow was very big. So answer should be cow, which is the common noun. Select the common noun from the given sentence, he was the most studious of all students. So students is the correct answer. Okay. Select the common noun from the given naming word. So school is the common noun. Remaining are proper nouns. Here in question 6 to 10, what we need to do? Here 4 options will be there. 1 will be odd. That means 1 will be either common noun and remaining 3 will be proper noun. Or 1 will be common noun and remaining 3 will be proper noun. Like that way will be there. So question 6, you see, tree, garden and frog are the common noun and kitty is the proper noun. So kitty is the odd one. That is the answer. In question 7, you see, Surat, Sunday, Asia, all 3 are a proper noun and I is the common noun. So common noun is the odd one, that is the I. Similarly, question 8, that is a May. Question 9, countries, and question 10, Anil, are the odd one. Okay, now we'll see question 11, that a proper noun is the specific name of any person, place, animal or things, right? This is the definition of proper noun. You can easily give this answer. Let's see question number 12. How many proper nouns are there? Right, how many proper nouns are there in a given sentence, that Hina went to England and America last month. So Hina, England and America, all three are proper nouns. So answer will be 3. Okay, how many categories are there in parts of speech? So there are 8 categories. Nouns are also known as the naming words. A proper noun always begins with capital letters. That is the correct answer. This is from basic point. Let's see question number 16, that select the categories of the parts of the speech. So pronoun, adverb, preposition, all three are the parts of a speech. So answer should be all of the above. That is the correct one, right? America is the name of place, right? America is the name of, that is a country. So it is one kind of a place. So that is the answer. Question number 18, select the proper noun from the given sentence. Akbar, the great emperor of India, was a secular person. So answer will be Akbar and India both. Okay. Now let's see question number 19. January, Yamuna and Mumbai are which type of noun? So those are the proper noun. Okay. State, book and rivers are common noun. That is the answer. Now what we need to do in question number 21 to 25? From the option we need to select the proper noun. So question number 21, you see Neha is the proper noun. Similarly, in question number 2, Sunday, June and Neha, all three are the proper nouns. So all of the above is the correct answer. Question number 23, Jar, Sachin, Plumber, Lawyer, Sachin is the proper noun. In question number 24, Mumbai is the proper noun. And in the last question, Dangal is the proper noun. Right? So here we have finished our unit test 1. So let's see our unit test 2. Okay. So in unit test 2, same way we will go. I will first select the answer and then we will see our score and we will revise it. Okay. So let's see question number 1. Which of the countable noun in the given option? Countable noun. That means you can count. Oil. That is, you cannot count. Uncountable. Butter. Juice. All three are uncountable. So rhinosaurs are the correct answer. That we can count. So that is the answer. Okay. Let's see the question 2. Noun that show ownership are called possessive noun, right? Possessiveness. So that is the answer. Possessive nouns. That should be the answer. It is very easy. Now let's see question number 3. That nouns that refer to female are said to be. So female, what we say? Feminine gender. So answer should be feminine gender. Correct? Yes. Now you see question number 4. See, it is very easy paper. Question number 4, you see, find the naming word from the given sentence. The lady was wearing a beautiful dress. So here in question, ask for naming words. Naming words means noun. So which are the noun in the sentence that we need to give the answer? The lady was wearing the beautiful dress. So the answer should be lady and dress. So both is the correct one. So both lady and dress is the correct answer. Now see question number 5. Select the correct plural form of goose. So goose, correct is the geese, right? So geese is the correct answer, plural form. Okay. Question number 6. True and false. Pronouns are words that are used in a place of nouns. That is a true. Because pronouns we can use in a place of noun. Question number 7 now. What we need to do? Fill in the blank with the appropriate word. A blank space of flowers. So here you see the correct answer should be, think of it, we need to select the collective noun, right? Collective noun gives the correct answer. So which is the here, bundle, bouquet, clump or cluster? So bouquet is the correct, a bouquet of flowers, that is the correct answer. A bunch of flower also is true, but bouquet is the correct one here. Bunch is not given. Okay, let's see question number 8. Select the pronoun doing action in the given sentence. Here one pronoun is there. Who is doing the action? Which is the correct one? I gave you the book last month. Please return it tomorrow. Here, who is doing action? Pronoun, who is doing action? That we need to select. Here, it also is the pronoun. I also the pronoun. But it is receiving the action. But I is the giving action, right? Because I is giving the book. So I is the correct answer. Okay, students. Okay, so let's see question number 9. That select a plural noun for the word mouse. What is the plural noun of mouse? That is mice. Mice is the correct answer. Let's see question number 10. Select the correct sentence from the given option. Here in the possessive noun way, in the possessive form, sentences are given. So which is the correct one that we need to select? Okay, so women's team bonding tournament. The woman team won the tournament. The team of women won the tournament. The team of women won the tournament. So the correct answer is the woman's team won the tournament. So the first option, you see in the second option, the woman and apostrophe is written. That is wrong. If M-E-N-S and apostrophe is there, that is also wrong because woman itself is a plural. So that is wrong. The team of women, that is also wrong, right? Women's team is the correct. The team of women's won the tournament, that is not proper one. Similarly, last one also wrong. So the answer is the first one. This question was little tricky, but if you know the concept, you can give this answer correct. Now let's see question number 11. The singular noun, a singular noun refers to blank space, person, place, animal or thing. So singular noun, one person, one place. So answer is the one, right? Now let's see question number 12. Which are the parts of speech? Interjection, adverb or noun? All three are the parts of speech. So answer should be D, because answer D contains all three. So all of the above. That is the correct answer. Now in question number 23, select the personal pronoun from the given option. Here we need to select the personal pronoun. Which is the personal pronoun? I, you, it. So all three are the personal pronouns. So question D contains all the answers. So all of the above is the correct answer. Which is used as a singular pronoun or a plural pronoun? So in question number 14, which we can use both singular and plural? So you is the correct answer, right? You we can use as a singular pronoun and as a plural pronoun also. So you is the correct answer. Question number 15. Select a singular noun from the given option. We need to select the singular noun. Leaves, teeth, calves, woman. So you see here, leaves, teeth and calves are the plural form. And singular are woman. M-A-N is there. If M-E-N is written here, let me show you. Here, M-A-N is written. That is, this one is a singular. But if M-E-N is written, then this will be plural. So the correct answer is D, woman. Okay. Now let's see question number 16. Noun that refers to male, males are said to be of the male, that is the masculine gender. So masculine gender is the correct answer. Now question number 17. Below which option are correct for possession noun? So which is the correct? Mainstream, that is wrong. Why? Why? Because main is already a plural and we will write with S, that is wrong. So first one is wrong. Second one, mains, that might be true, right? That can be true. How? Because men is a plural and we wrote it is not ending with S. So mains team, that is right. Third one, woman's, that is wrong, right? And Mohan's, that is also wrong, because Mohan, after that apostrophe, we need to write here. Let me show this. Here apostrophe should be, then this can be correct. But this here apostrophe is not, it's given in end, so that is wrong. Here S is the wrong. Here woman's, woman itself is the plural, so S will not come. So that is also here. If here this comma is given, then that might be true. So the answer is men's team. Question number 18. Which is the correct option for the possessive noun? Which you think the correct option for possessive noun? So here sentences are the web of the spider, the spider's web. That is wrong. Why? Think, because apostrophe should come here. So this is wrong. The nest of birds, here birds is there, ending with S, so apostrophe should come here, so this is also wrong. The laptop of Charu, so here Charu is there, the apostrophe should come here, so this is also wrong. So our option remain is the, this one, the advice of doctor and the doctor's advice. This is written in the correct way, so that is the answer. So this is the answer. Now you see question number 19, fill in the blank with appropriate collective nouns. The blank space of singers sang melodies. So we need to select the collective noun properly. So for singers, what is the collective noun? Troop or choir. Swarm and crowd is not a correct one. So the correct one is a choir. Choir, right? The choir of singers sang melodies, melodiously, right? Choir is the correct answer. Now you see question number 20. Uncountable noun have a plural forms. Is it true or wrong? If you know the important point, that we can say this is false. Uncountable nouns have plural form, that is false. Uncountable noun does not have plural form. Okay. Uncountable noun does not have plural form. Let's see question number 21. That is, what is gender of cousin? If cousin is written, what will be the gender of cousin? Cousin is a common, right? Common word. It indicates both boys and girls. That is masculine and feminine both. So the answer will be common gender. Let's see question number 22. Fill in the blank with the appropriate pronoun. We need to fill in the blank with the appropriate pronoun. Aditi reads a book. Blank space liked it a lot. So what is the correct answer? Aditi reads a book, liked it a lot. The answer should be he, she, it or me. So the answer is she, right? Because Aditi is girl. So for girl we use she. So she is the correct answer. She is the correct pronoun. Now question number 23, the rewrite, we need to write with a possessive way. Okay, so here you see the order of judge. So here you observe, we can write it, the judge's order. So here S is not there, so this is wrong. Here S apostrophe should come here, so this is also wrong. None of the above, there is no correct one. And the judge's order, this is the correct answer. So our answer is judge's order. Okay, understood? Okay, let's see question number 24. change the plural nouns to singular nouns. Here in a sentence, plural noun is given and we need to write with a singular noun. So you observe here, what are the plural nouns is given? Armies, countries and wars are given in a plural noun. So what is the singular noun of these armies? That is army. Countries, country, and wars, war. So option one is the correct, remaining are wrong. If you see here, armies, this is in a plural, this is in a plural, this is in a plural. So all three are wrong and the correct answer is first one. So our answer is first. Pronouns are words that are used in a place of noun. Yes, this is true, right? Pronouns are words which we can, in the place of pronouns we, sorry, in the place of nouns we use pronouns. That is true. Here we have finished our answers, right? So let's see our result. Okay. So you can see here what I got. I got 25 marks. So my all question are correct. Fine. Let's see again solution. Which is the countable noun in the given option? Rhinosaur. Noun that show ownership are called possessive noun. That is possessiveness. Nouns that refers to female are said to be of the feminine gender, right? Female, we call it as a feminine gender. For male, it is a masculine. And for common, it is a common gender. And non-living thing, it is a neuter gender. And here we need to find the naming words, right? So the lady was wearing a beautiful dress. So here lady and dress both are nouns. So that is the correct answer, C. Select the correct plural form, good. So correct plural form is a geese. Then pronouns are words that used in a place of nouns. That is true. Right? That is the true. Fill in the blank with the appropriate word A. Blank is flower. So bouquet is the correct answer. I gave you the book last one. Please return it. What we need to do? Pronoun being action here. That is I. Select a plural noun form for the word mouse. So mice is the correct answer. Select the correct sentences from the given option. So the woman's team won the tournament. That is the correct. A singular noun refers to one person, place, animal or thing. Which are the part of speech? Interjection, adverb, noun, all are the parts of the speech. So all of the above is the answer. Select the personal pronoun from the given option. So I, you, it, all three are the correct one, right? Which is used as a singular pronoun in a plural pronouns. Both place we can write, that is a you. You we can use in both place. Select a singular noun from the given option. So woman is the correct one. That is the singular, remaining are the plural. Noun that refers to male are said to be masculine gender. It is very easy. Question number 17, below which option are correct for possessive noun? Men's team is the correct, remaining are has wrong form, so that is wrong. Question number 18, which is the correct option for the possessive noun? The advice of doctors and the doctors of deaf doctor's advice, that is the correct option. Remaining has some error, that is wrong. Question number 19, fill in the blank with the appropriate collective noun. So the blank space of singer sang melodiously. Choir is the collective noun for singer, so choir is the correct answer. Uncountable noun have a plural form, that is false, because uncountable noun does not have a plural form. What is the gender of cousin? Common gender. Fill in the blank with the appropriate pronoun. Aditi read a book, so for Aditi, she is the pronoun, so she is the answer. Rewrite the group of words using apostrophe, the order of judges, the judges' order. Change the plural nouns to singular nouns. The armies of the countries fought the wars bravely. The army of country fought the war bravely. Here we have seen converted in a singular form. That is the correct. Pronoun are words that are used in a place of noun. So that is the true. I think this question repeated twice. But those who given the correct answer, that is fine. So here we have finished our unit test 2 also. The next class we will see our remaining syllabus. Okay, in English 2 we will start our next chapters. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Okay, we will see in the next class. Fine. Thank you.